Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and very good morning to our lecturer, Professor Naresh. My name is Muhammad Daniel bin Nur Azman. My matrix number A20A1514. Today, I want to present my assignment about the management of the life business. For the biodata of Brian Lu, Brian Lu born in Perlis and raised in Perlis. Nowadays, he lives in Kuala Lumpur. He graduated with a degree in biochemistry from Monash University. He worked at a biotech company for 2 years as salesman before becoming a Char Time Master franchiser for Malaysia. Char Time and Tea Life, actually, it is a same company. Because before Brian become a CEO of Loop Holdings Sdn Bhd, he is a franchisee of Char Time. Char Time is a Lagava International Co. Limited company from Taiwan. And now, they was closed in January 2017. Nowadays, Brian Lu take the Char Time and change into the Tea Life. And Tea Life was owned by our citizen now, Brian Lu. There are more than 200 outlets were opened in Malaysia. From 2017, Tea Life also expanded their businesses to other countries such as like Shanghai, China, India, Melbourne, Australia, Vietnam, and even London. From the next slide, we can see the Brian Lu take their picture at their new outlet in Shanghai, China, and they target to open 500 more outlets in Shanghai, China. For the next picture, we can see Tea Life also break into the United Kingdom market. Tea Life also facing a various challenges such as like the language problem, salary at the Melbourne, Australia, and many others. For the language problem, Brian Lu scared about the language problem between the countries and the uncertainty that will happen. But Brian still positive and optimistic and set up his own team to study their new market. The other challenges that Tea Life face is about the give salary to their workers, such as at the Melbourne, Australia and the United Kingdom. It is because cost of living in Australia is more expensive than our country. In Malaysia today, every shopping mall have their own Tea Life premise, but they still want to find their new market, such as open at the own stall, petrol pump station and R&R station. There are still positive because the product they offer are not from the premium category and can be seen to attract many people, said Brian. From the slide, we can see every shopping mall have their own Tea Life premise. Tea Life also opened at the petrol pump station, and nowadays Tea Life also have their own stall at Ipoh. At Ipoh, they opened their first drive-through Tea Life. I think that's all from me. Thank you.